Now, believe it or not, I've had some gents going, "Hey, bud, what's the snorkel on your truck for? You going swimming?"